I own the Bosch Refrigerator Freezer B21CL81SNS/02, and it is having problem maintaining temperature in the fridge. The vents in the fridge compartment keep freezing up. I have completely thawed the fridge 3 times, leaving it open and unplugged for 3 days each time. There are no error codes displayed. After turning the fridge back on, the vents start to freeze, ice forms in the vents, and frig does not maintain temperature. Is there a way to force the fridge to run a self-diagnostic and report error codes? If so, what combination of buttons do I push? Several web pages say that I should push select and options buttons at the same time, but this model does not have buttons with those labels. Instead, my buttons are labeled freezer temp plus slash, ice maker on slash off, super freeze, super cool, eco mode, and frig temp plus slash.
What's the brand and model of your freezer?
Bosch Refrigerator Freezer B21CL81SNS/02.
How long has this been going on with your freezer? What have you tried so far?
Many weeks. The vents in the fridge compartment keep freezing up. I have completely thawed the fridge 3 times, leaving it open and unplugged for 3 days each time. There are no error codes displayed. After turning the fridge back on, the vents start to freeze, ice forms in the vents, and frig does not maintain temperature.
Anything else we should know to help you best?
My buttons are labeled freezer temp plus slash, ice maker on slash off, super freeze, super cool, eco mode, and frig temp plus slash. What combo of buttons do I push to run the self-diagnostic?
Hello. My name is, I'll be helping you today. The site will give an additional option to speak by phone, which you can ignore if you want.
Let's start via live chat first.
If the refrigerator recognized that there was an error, it would display it on the screen. The problem is that it's not detecting an error. This refrigerator is just not defrosting properly. Whether the heater is bad or the sensor is bad, the silver coils behind the back panel inside the refrigerator isn't defrosting as it should. This requires a sealed system certified technician to replace, because the coils come with all the sensors attached and you have to remove and recharge the Freon to replace the evaporator coils. Either way, the part you need to replace is 00774912, but you'll need a technician to replace it, and it will cost about $400 to $500. We are on the honor system here. If you need anything else, just let me know. You can continue asking follow-up questions at no additional charge after rating my service if you still need assistance.
From Repair Clinic, the evaporator 00774912 costs about $97.10. But it looks like you are saying the technician will charge me $400 to $500 in labor slash other parts. Is there a chance that the problem is simpler than having to replace an entire evaporator? For instance, I talked to a friend of mine who thinks that it might be that a fan motor burned out. I might be able to replace a fan by myself. Any thoughts?
That is correct. The total cost will be rather expensive because this requires a refrigeration technician to replace the evaporator. Now, if the fan was this issue, maybe I misunderstood you. But if the fan was the issue, then after thawing all the frost out, the refrigerator wouldn't cool down properly still even immediately. So that being said, if you thaw it out and the unit works for a while until it freezes up again, the fan is not the issue. If it never cools down, then yes, you'd be looking at a bad fan, which would cause the frost buildup over time as well. But other than the fan, there really aren't other possibilities because the heater and thermostat aren't sold separately for this model.
You are correct. After thawing all the frost out, the refrigerator does cool back down again for a few days until the frost in the vents freezes up again. Based on what you understand, it does not sound like a fan. Thanks for the help.
Correct, it is not a fan based on that.
If you have a home improvement or appliance question and want to chat with an expert, now visit justanswer.com/YTHI.